dude, these motherfuckers are so in tune with nature that they'll make a bird sound, and they're talking to the bird, and the bird will show you where the honey is.
What?
So you saw the pictures. They're ripped, back muscles, six packs. The kids have six packs. So we're in a cave. We wake up, there's another cave, and you see, oh, there's people in that cave. No, they're baboons. And they're pointing at us. They're pointing, they're like, look, they're coming. So I'm like, this shit is crazy. We're hunting baboons. They're like, there's tons of meat on them. We're gonna think about like running again. I can't run at top speed for hours. I'm like, what's going on? We've been running for 5 hours. You guys aren't sweating. What the fuck? And they don't get tired. And then they'll just start digging a hole and drink like a handful of brown water. And that's enough for them. And they're telling the translator, this motherfucker looks like he's never caught anything in his life. And he's like, he hasn't. He gets his food from supermarkets. What's that? They hunt the food